To kick off this fall season, Saddleback College held its 5th annual student photography exhibit. Students across the board displayed their artwork, not only showing off the department's amazing artists, but giving light to careers.
It's getting me focused. Like I said, like all the other artists, you see what they're all about, you see like the talent, and it just helps you progress. It's like, dude, I want to be at that level. And so the other artists too, they're like, hey man, you know, you're doing great. You keep going, just keep going. And that's what really helps me out a lot.
Even experienced photographers like Rick Homan, age 61, gained from the challenges presented by the exhibit.
So the tricky part is making everything look like it's supposed to look. So this particular assignment, so the actual cop is a cop giving someone a ticket, which is a separate picture, and then the stormtrooper with the speeder bike is a completely separate picture, and the background is a completely separate picture, and the shadows are all separate. So it's a matter of putting those layers together in order to create a composite to make it look real.
Reporting for OC Now, I'm Austin Weatherman.